Raven here in Fredericksburg. Today we have Coco. She is a 7-month-old golden doodle, comes to us for a famous 2-week board and train. Coco's got several things going on. She really hasn't been socialized a whole lot, obviously, because of the coronavirus and everything, just like a lot of the puppies we're seeing these days. Her biggest issue is, you see, she jumps on people, she pulls on leash, things like that. She's very fearful also, loud noises, thunder, all that stuff. Anything that makes a loud noise, she's very fearful of. But let's see what she knows here on day one. Coco, sit, 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 sit. How about down? Down? No? How about place? 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 Heel? No? Well, there you have it. 0 obedience. Her mom told me actually that she will usually do it for treats. She'll sit and things like that for treats. But right now, as you can see, she's not interested in that at all. She just wants to kind of play. Again, very fearful of loud noises and things like that. But we're going to work on things over the next couple weeks. You know, we're going to get her out and work on some environmental distractions, things like that, and see if we can get her confidence built up. Check back in 2 weeks. I look forward to showing you her progress.